everyone uphill?
Yes. Who has flooding?
Today.
Oh, hi.
Oh.
How do you say butterfly in Vietnamese?
Oh, many babies, no more. That's why I go prison. May my sister make protest.
No, nothing.
You stupid man.
You need a new foot anyway. We'll get you a good one. Is that so hard to
understand? Can we call it a question?
Dry, simple, no one.
For the methane release in Antarctica, you must know about the methane.
Yeah, that's not new, isn't it? I mean,
you are open. It's the end. It's the end of everything.
The world has already seen 5 major extinctions. Another will be alive. I didn't want to believe it. None of us did, but there we were in Helsinki, big and small, climatologists, bacteriologists, demographics, physicists, immunologists, 26 Nobel Prize winners among us. We built all the models, did all the math, and our conclusion was consistent. Sapiens were seen vanish from the earth.
Do you really mean extinction? What about downsizing?
Yeah, too little, too late. Only 3% of the world has miniaturized. There simply isn't enough time. Not a very successful species, these Homo sapiens, even with such great intelligence. Barely 200,000 years. Alligator has survived 200 million years with a brain the size of a walnut.
People have been predicting the end of the world for thousands of years. Now it's really happening. I guess somebody had to be right someday.
So sad. Very sad.
Wow. That pig is really making the skin chafe. Okay. Vietnamese dissident get a new foot while cruising up a fjord in Norway discussing the end of the world with Jorgen Asbjornsen. And he said he was crazy.
I love you both so much. Oh, ever since the decision, I didn't feel right without you here. And you know how I am when I'm worried. I can't eat. I can't sleep. Oh, is anyone here? Tell you.
Sorry to interrupt, Jürgen, but we need your advice immediately.
Yes,
okay. Excuse us so late.
Of course, darling. You've got important things to do. Oh, Dusha, 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 bless you for coming so quickly.
Solveig, my darling, I'm always happy to help in difficult times and easy times and happy times. It's always a pleasure to come and visit you in your lovely beautiful world.
Oh, it is lovely, isn't it? I can't bear to think I won't see it again. You know, I'm the one who made this colony possible in the first place. And I've been coming since I was just a baby. I remember one time. Wait, I know you. You were in my dream last night. You were a horse or a pony, something very strong. And I mounted you and rode you through a dangerous forest.
Okay.
And so
here you are, right before we leave. Another miracle. You're coming with us, aren't you?
Where are you going?
In bed. Would you like to see?
Yeah, I'm ready.